Welcome, foolish mortals, to Disney's virtual DVD ride, The Haunted Mansion. Many surprises await, but only for those souls brave enough to explore the mansion in its entirety. Be sure to listen carefully to your ghostly hosts, for they may reveal a secret or two. Use the arrow keys to choose a path, and if you really must depart, press the menu button on your remote. The happy haunts await.
We don't want any visitors. Go away. Be gone. Beware!
Oh, enough with the bewares already. What are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to scare them. How many times do I have to tell you? You have to call first. But we really have to do something about your parents.
They mean well. Now, don't mind him. Come on in.
Emma, it's really a bad idea. They really should leave. And I am just going to put my foot down. And as the footman, my foot is law.
Your foot is flat. And truth be told, it's a little stinky. So, where would you like to go? Upstairs, the armory, the ballroom?
What about the library?
I thought you wanted them to go.
Well, if we're going to do this, we might as well at least do a good job.
Come on, choose a room. We'll take you around.
Armory? Are you sure? You had to pick the armory. Any requests?
Thank you. There's more.
By the window. Ooh, a ghost ball. Let's see where it takes us. Click on it.
Are you sure that's a good idea? Maybe you should give your hair a little more brushing. You missed some tresses over there.
Will take you to a secret room. Just click on it.
Trouble. We have to get out of here. Is he still playing that same song? No matter how many times he plays it, he doesn't get any better. Hurry up and go in already.
It's dark in here.
Where are we? Oh, no, not Limbo. Getting dizzy.
Well, there's only one place left to go.
Oh, no. I don't think we need to do that.
Oh, come on. We have to show them everything.
Well, I suppose. Now, how do you drive that thing again? Sure, we should be here.
What happens when you click on the tombstone?
Don't tell them. Oh, no. We thought you passed on.
No, passed out. Sorry, it was so scary.
I tried to warn you, but you wouldn't listen.
You think you're ready to continue?
Well, if you're ready, then let's go.
Mausoleum. I thought we weren't going in there.
I tried to warn you, but oh no, you had to go in.
Afraid we might not survive.
Well, we can't die twice. So, stick close. This might get rough.
Ezra? Ezra, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I was just napping. Can't a person nap? I mean, I wasn't passed out from fear or anything.
No, of course not, dear. Well, do come back.
So we'll sing you a little song, and it won't be very long.